Blessed Wednesday to all. Today's gospel reading is another version of the so-called Beatitudes. The one that is from Matthew's gospel is composed of 8 Beatitudes, while St. Luke has a different way of presenting it. Instead of 8, he has 4 blessings and 4 woes that are opposite to the blessings. Tinot kay ni tan-aon tungod kay, from the perspective of St. Luke, he gives a particular stress on now and then later. So it actually is a kind of a balanced understanding and assessment of what is happening right now. From my own personal understanding of this, the 4 Beatitudes and the 4 woes from the Gospel of St. Luke is actually applicable to any kind of person. Because, you know, sometimes one is like this and later on one will be like that. Now, it is actually a place where we are put in a proper perspective where we come to struggle. And the understanding that is actually being placed in this perspective is whatever is not good, which is about the woes, can still be changed. And this is the very struggle where we are, as Christians, are put, not only today, but for the rest of our lives. We continue to struggle in order to live by the blessings and to avoid the curse that is the exact opposite of it. In fact, I remember studying the language in Hebrew, the word for blessing and curse only has one root word. And that is basically looking into life as two-edged. No, naadiri, naapudin ha. And it is where we have to practically make a choice. And the choice that we have is, of course, for the good. And this reminds us what Moses actually said to the people in the book of Deuteronomy. Today I have laid you 2 things. Choose good if I were you. No? Between good and evil, life and death. If you choose good, then you will have life. If you choose evil, then death is your reward. And this is already a way of experiencing and understanding how we will be judged later on. And so our awareness for this is very much needed. Kinahanglan gyud nga maamgo kita. Muna nga kanunay nga positive dynamics, no? Ang dynamism sa atong kinabuhi. Dili ta ingon nga mabox ta, dili ta ingon nga mapriso ta diha. We have still the power, and of course through the grace of God, that we can change things for the good, if not for the better or the best, because it is His will and it will make Him happy and us as well. Amen.